So, oh my goodness, this video looks totally sketchy. It's like super dark in here, it's night, and I've been waiting for Amanda to produce my eyelash video, which I don't know if you can see, no eyelashes on tonight, and this is the way that I'm going, naked lids for sure. I had fake eyelashes on, and she is producing one of the videos that went through the tutorial of how to put on non-natural lashes, and it was an epic fail. Like, oh my goodness, it was terrible. So went out with a friend last night that lives here in St. Louis, and literally by half the night my eyelash was like hanging like this. Kidding, not kidding, it was terrible. And so no fake eyelashes for me any longer. So night driving has been terrible. So one of the things that I have learned through other cancer survivors that are going through chemotherapy is that your eyesight goes to like nothing. And I can vouch for that. I am literally like fumbling around. Where am I? I can't see anything. I miss my turns. I have no idea where I'm going. Lily's drinking her water. Of course she's drinking her water. But the night driving has been terrible. So Dr. Vellek had mentioned to me that not to check my vision until 3 months after I had finished chemotherapy, because your vision certainly does change, but doesn't stay. So I'm hoping that whatever my regular eyesight or vision was pre-chemo comes back post-chemo, because I can tell you driving at night has been terrible for me. Even in the day has been bad, but especially at night I've noticed has been particularly bad. So anyway, that's one thing I've noticed. Two things. One, no fake eyelashes for me. I will totally just go with some nude lashes. And the night driving. So other than that, that's kind of where I am. We went and played some top golf, which I've never played before. I haven't had golf lessons since college. And I will say that I ended up winning both games. So whatever college courses that I had taken for golf years, many years ago has certainly paid off. So anyway, whatever you guys are doing, post-holiday, I hope you're having a fabulous time, and as always, thanks for watching.